What's up, Divine Collective? It's 1:05 in the morning, Divine Collective. And my ass is not going to sleep right now. I'm up as fuck, okay? I'm up as fuck. I don't know why, okay? All right, but I'm up, okay? What's up? You up? You up? Hey. New readings on the channel, as usual, okay? Let's go over some titles. Your person is miserable without you. And lying in the bed they made. That video is out now. She seduced divine masculine out of what was supposed to be yours. Okay? That's out now. Sacrificing your past addictions and bad habits for you is out now. Why to die chick love story is out now. Your ex is getting the help they need is out now. Aries, this super freaking obsessed with you is out now. Yes, let's see what else. One more. A video on their social media made you furious. It's out now. Come on, collector. Let's get into this reading. Ooh. We have wish list. Okay. All right. Somebody's wish is coming true. Faithful. Ooh. Aunt. Okay. Auntie's always is interesting. Okay. Aunt is always interesting. All right. I was checking your phone behind your back. Ooh, auntie. Ooh, I got bicycle and motorcycle on the bottom and church on the top. What's going on? Auntie checking that phone? Ooh, I got Taurus just flipped out. Oh my God, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on, collective? Ooh, birthday deck. What's going on? Oh, I was checking your phone behind your back. Faithful aunts. Wish list. What's going on? Oh, my God. Birthday deck. What's going on? Oh, my God. Auntie needs some positive affirmations. Okay. She going through something. Okay. Mm. Oh, we got music. Okay, somebody who, something to do with music. Okay, somebody who does music. Somebody was checking your phone behind your back. Okay, if you're a musician. Okay, somebody who you think is faithful. Was checking your phone behind your back. Somebody who plays music or sings or something to do with music, okay? She needs some positive affirmations, like I said, okay? Let's pull some cards in this hole. Hey, what's going on? Checking phone behind the back. Tara, what's up with checking phone behind the back? Faithful wish list aunt. Pisces just fell out my deck. Pisces. Fell right in my lap. Pisces. Okay. Wish list, faithful aunt. I was checking your phone behind your back. A musician, maybe. Positive affirmations. Or a musician was checking your phone. Shit, what's going on? Expose these hoes. Oh, somebody fighting over the wish list. Ooh, child. Okay, we got a Knight of Pentacles in reverse. That's not good. Okay. Okay, Page of Wands, you're back. All right, Page of Wands, you're back. Fire. Ooh, let's start over here, okay? You know, I'd like to start with the most juiciest pile here. We have the Empress. We got Taurus energy or Earth energy. Okay, somebody who's nurturing. All right. Ace of Swords in reverse. Checking the phone behind your back. We know who was checking whose phone. Okay, we know who was checking whose phone. All right, somebody who was very brutal. An air sign was checking a Taurus's phone behind your back. Okay, we have musician, somebody with music, Taurus, air sign in reverse, very bad. Somebody who's very, causes a lot of confusion. All right, it's a very brutal, mean person. They're very chaotic, always causing chaos in your life. This person was checking your phone behind your back. They're an air sign. We're going to verify with other decks, but I'm pretty sure that's pretty clear. Music, Taurus, Empress, Earth sign, Ace of Swords in reverse, checking your phone behind your back. Now, we're going to come back to all that is here. Okay, the Tower card. Over faithful. Okay, so somebody brought a tower down in this relationship here because somebody checking the phone behind the back. That's sneaky. So it's, you're out. It's time to go. I'm sure they're doing other things too. Okay, they want to be faithful. Page of Wands in reverse. What's up, Page of Wands in reverse? Why you in reverse, Page of Wands? Huh? This person wants to be faithful, but they lack direction. They don't know how to. Okay, they're procrastinating. And they're conflicted with how to be faithful. The Tower is down on that old relationship, but they're still trying to find their way to faithfulness. Okay? That's what's going on with your person. Okay? This is the same person. All right? They have earth and fire in their chart. They could be a musician. There's a very strong chance they're a musician. I have the number 37 and number 3. Okay? What number is this? 9. Okay? No. 14. Okay. No. 16. 16. Is the Tower number 16? I think so. Mm-hmm. Page of Wands. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. This person wants, the Tower is down on their relationship here, this relationship here. And they want to be faithful. They do. But they're having a hard time. Because they're not used to it. Okay, but they want to be faithful for you. Okay, collective? I'm telling you, right here. It's in their heart. Page of Wands is, you know, he's got a gentle energy. He doesn't, you know, whether he's upright or reverse, he's got a gentle energy. Okay, he's just procrastinating right now. Okay? This person probably has some water in their chart too. They in the desert. See how they in the desert? Mm-hmm. They're in the desert. Okay, they're feeling dried out. That's why I'm saying water might be involved. Okay, water might be involved. Mm-hmm. They need quenching. Mm-hmm. Quench their thirst. They're dry. Okay, they're fire. Okay, fire makes sense. Desert, dry. Now, aunt. Somebody's aunt is like out in the cold, man. She ain't looking too good. All right, she's in poverty right now, okay, and she's low on resources. She's trying to say some positive affirmations. She's trying to uplift herself out of this. She might be 41 years old. Okay, we have 41. Okay, we have 5. 5 and 5. 5 pentacles, 41 is 5. All right, and we also have 8. All right, 8 of Pentacles. All right, she has a lot of passion. Okay, she has high standards, but she's going through something right now. She needs help. Okay, aunt. When aunt comes out, it's usually negative. Okay, somebody's reaching out. People come into my readings all the time because they know you're gonna watch it. Universe knows you're gonna watch it. Okay. And they know you're going to come across it. I don't know. I see these random things sometimes, like public school, things like that. You know, they just flat come out. Now, this wish list over here. This wish list over here. Knight of Pentacles is in reverse. That's not good. He came out before. Again, they're working hard because there's a fight with the money, all right? This person is a struggle with the money. They're trying to avoid conflict with the money. They're trying to avoid conflict. Somebody's trying to avoid conflict. We got an earth and fire sign trying to avoid conflict. Could be the same. Okay, these three could be the same. Aunt could have jumped in to let you know. Auntie's an earth sign. Okay, if your aunt is an earth sign, you got two earth signs. Okay, they're struggling financially. Okay, this is somebody, again, the auntie is somebody who has high standards. Okay, they're very passionate, they're very diligent. It's not like they're a bum. They just fell on hard times and they're seeing some positive affirmations and they need help. Okay, you're gonna pull more for her. But this Nine of Pentacles here, they're trying to avoid conflict by working a lot. They're overworking and they're trying to avoid conflict at the same time. Something is going on in their life that has to do with a wish list. Somebody's got a wish list on their ass. Ooh, that's deep. Somebody got a wish list on their ass and it don't feel good either. It's not a good feeling. All right, let's thank deck. It's time. Okay, thank that. Give me a card for Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Okay, Five of Wands in reverse. Wish list. What's going on here? Verify this for us, please. Okay. White girl. Oof. Chill. Okay. We got white girl over there. Maybe white girl got a wish list. Okay. When I hear wish list, I just made that card, but when I hear wish list, I'm thinking of somebody who is like ransom. Okay, ransom, or like I got a list of things that I want from you. Okay? That's why this person is working obsessively. They're trying to avoid this white girl who's giving them problems. Okay, there's a white girl that's giving them, they're trying to avoid this person. The conflict. This white girl's conflict, and they're trying to avoid it by working a lot. But I feel like it has something to do with money. This person has a wish list on you, like this nigga's Amazon or something. You understand what I'm saying? Like they want something. Okay, I want something from you. That's the energy I'm getting now. Tower card, faithful. Page of Wands in reverse. Tower card, faithful. Page of Wands in reverse. What's going on with this person here? Okay, they're a little obsessed. That's okay. I mean, if you like it like that, okay? But they're obsessed. Some people like that, some people don't. We're going to clarify who's obsessed, okay? We'll clarify who's, I love you too much. Somebody loves you too much. It could be why the tower came down. Okay? It could be why the tower, this person is obsessed. Okay, we do have an air sign down here that is checking phones behind the back. We're going to verify. Okay. Clarify this Empress. Ace of Swords in reverse. I'm checking your phone behind your back. Music, musician, singer. Something to do with music. Older man. Okay. Older man. Older man. You scared me the other day. I'm not ready for a family. This person doesn't want a family. Empress is saying they don't want a family. That means this person is absolutely crazy. If the Empress energy is saying I don't want a family, okay, maybe this person got caught with an older man. You scared me the other day. This person, like I said, they're crazy. Okay, so Empress said you scared me the other day and I'm not ready for a family. Okay. You scared me the other day. I'm not ready for a family. Maybe this person is seeing an older man. Older man is here. Okay? I'm going to clarify it. But I think this other person is cheating too. I think they both cheat. Somebody, the tower came down in this relationship. Older man. Could be anybody. Could be a father. Could be anybody. Let's see. Clarify, auntie over here. Positive affirmations. Five of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles. She's dealing with an angel in disguise. She's a plant mom. Okay, more clues. And she's lonely. Okay, when time to get a cat means somebody's lonely. They're going through something. They need companionship. Okay, they need a pet or something to help them. You know, but she's dealing with an angel in disguise. Okay, she's either an angel in disguise, or she did the angel in disguise put her ass in the cold. Okay, got her in this money situation, and that's what I'm thinking of. And she messing with somebody who put her ass in the cinch, somebody who looked like an angel, but they weren't. Okay, plant mom. She likes cats, or she has pets. Let's clarify with tarot. I got trustworthy on the top. Trustworthy on the top. Okay. Now, let's see here. Let's see. Tarot. Clarify white girl. Okay. Clarify white girl. Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Five of Wands in reverse. Wish list. Okay. Yep. Damn, white girl is a fool. Aquarius, air sign possibly. Okay, we got a fool card here. Somebody who was foolish, okay? Got a wish list on your ass. She do. I want this. I want this. I want this. She going shopping on your ass, okay? Going shopping on you. Got you on ransom. And you struggling. Struggling. Everything is in reverse except her. Her crazy ass, okay? She a damn fool. Okay? Innocent my ass. Yeah. She looking for a new beginning. Okay? And she want to start with your money. She wants you to furnish her house. She just moved or something. She probably just moved. And she got a wish list. She want a new car, new house. She's saying, nigga, you paying for it. This white girl is trying to hit you up. You understand? That's what they're doing to you. You need to wake up. You're working hard. You're trying to avoid her. She's on your ass. She is on your ass. Okay? She got a wish list. She wants you to fulfill. Mm-hmm. King of Cups in reverse. Okay? All right. She's very unstable emotionally. Okay? She's very cold and she's very moody. She ain't going nowhere. Until you know, that's why this person is avoiding this energy. Okay, they're trying to work and do what they gotta do, and this person probably on their ass stalking them acting crazy. Okay, but they're manipulative. This person is manipulative and very cold. Okay, now they could have air and water in their chart. I see air and water for this person. Okay, lots of bubbles going on here. White girl, okay? And then the person that's being taken advantage of is earth and fire. They're struggling, okay? Ooh, they might owe them something. I don't know. This just popped out and went into my cup. We have a Taurus. Could be a Taurus sign, the hanged man in an upright position. Okay, this Taurus needs to sacrifice something. They need to let go of this person. They need to let go of this person. That's what they need to sacrifice. They need to let go of this person. That's what I mean by sacrifice, by letting them go. Okay? They need to release them. That's why this person has a wish list on you. Because you keep tapping in with them. So, okay, even if you tap in with this energy occasionally, that's all you need to do. Okay? They're hanging on your ass. Okay? This could say that you are releasing them. Hangman is confirming that this person is being released. Okay, this hangman in upright. Okay, he's in the upright. My bad. He is released. They released this person. Okay, hangman in the upright is saying this person is released. They have released this person and they're avoiding them. So if you know somebody who's a Taurus on earth sign who has this kind of energy in their life, confirmation they released this person, this white girl. Okay. They could act like a white girl. I don't know. You know, the stereotypical. I don't mean to be racist. You know, it's not a race thing. It's just it's describing the person, okay? I have a card for black girl. I have a card for Asian girl, Asian guy, you know? All right? It's just like the stereotype, okay? It's not anything to be offensive. It's a card reading. So I just want to make that disclaimer here. Well, that's what it is, okay? Now, I love you too much. Tower card in the upright. Page of Wands in reverse. Faithful. What's going on here? What's going on here? Hmm. Page of Wands is going through something in his relationship, okay? He don't, yeah. Mm. Yeah. He's accepted what happened, okay? There was a three-party going on here. Yep. There's a three-party going on. Like I said, this person cheated on him and it came out. Hello? He just doesn't know how to be faithful. Because he was, I think I said he was cheating too. They were both cheating. And they're trying to move on. He's trying to move on. She don't want to move on. She wants the money. It's the same person. It's all the same person. Okay? Or very similar people, situations. Same energies. Okay? That's what happened. That's why the tower had to come down. Cheating. And this person is moving on. They're moving on because of the cheating. And the obsession. I love you too much. Obsessed. Very obsessed. Very obsessed, this person. Okay? Checking through the phone. All right? She could have been cheating with an older man. Could have been cheating with an older man. That's what I'm getting. And he's saying, I'm not ready for a family. I don't want a family with you. You scared me the other day. You scared me the other day is a pretty serious card. Especially for a male energy to be saying. Not to say that men can't get scared, but I'm not saying men shouldn't get scared, but it's just, you know, it's like a red flag for me. Okay, this bitch is crazy. All right, she out here scaring niggas. Now. Older man. Threesome with an older man. Now. Ace of Swords in reverse. The Empress. Music. I'm not ready for a family. You scared me the other day. Clarify this, please. Musician. Singer. Empress. Ace of Swords. There she go. That's her right there. No good. The King of Swords in reverse. No good. Okay. Ready to move on. Okay, to be with the water sign. They have new feelings for a water sign. And this is traumatizing the air card. Okay, the King of Swords is in reverse, backstabbing here. See the swords going in the back. This is energy. Now they're going in her back. Okay? Because he left you. The tower came down. Now the swords are going in your back. And you're lying in the bed that you made. Okay? You scared them with your craziness. Ace of Cups said, here's your new love. Okay? They just don't know how to be... This is new. They're learning. Remember, the Page of Wands in reverse is them learning how to be faithful. Okay? They lack direction on how to be faithful. It's conflicting them. They're struggling. Okay? They've been through so much... cheating, and they've been cheating, so now they Ace of Cups, you can't cheat on Ace of Cups, okay? That's intuition. They're going to know you cheating. You can't cheat on water. Water's going to know everything you're doing before you do it. They're very intuitive. They can smell it on you, so don't even try it. He's not trying it. That's why he's just, you know, Yep, four cups. That's a water sign they want, okay? Now... Over here for auntie. Let's clarify for auntie. Angel in disguise, plant mom. Lonely might need a pet. All right. Eight of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles. What's going on? Yep. Broken heart. Like I said, with a Knight of Wands. God damn, auntie. I'm sorry. Love is in reverse at the bottom of the deck. Auntie is back. I think this might be the same auntie that came in the last auntie reading. Whew. You must be watching again, because Auntie's back. Auntie went through a heartbreak. She's still going through it. She's not in reverse, so she's not recovering yet. And it's with a Knight of Wands. Somebody who could be very abusive. I'm getting abusive. Okay? Angry, impulsive, and reckless. This is who they're dealing with. Okay, this angel in disguise. What did I say? Angel in disguise. He came on with a halo and wings, and he's a fucking, you know, angel in disguise. That's what he is. And she fell for it. She's trying to say positive affirmations to get out of it. And she's going through a lot. If you know her, reach out. She's an earth sign, and she's dealing with fire energy. Terrible. That is sad. So Lover's card in reverse, yeah. Maybe it's over. The Lover's card is in reverse, but she's still grieving, okay? So it's over, but she's grieving. She needs support. That's why I said get a cat. She needs support. So the relationship is done. It was with a Knight of Wands who was aggressive and possibly abusing. Possibly could be verbal abuse, okay? I'm getting verbal, physical abuse. Very angry, very impulsive, reckless. Probably I'm seeing he tore a house up. Tore up a house. Tore up a shit. Okay? Like, just very, before he left, he like did a lot of things to destroy her stuff. Okay? Like, to destroy her. Like, he wanted to destroy her before he left. Okay? Angel in disguise is a very serious card. All right? This person really deceived you. You really thought they was a good person. She thought they were trustworthy. That's why it was at the bottom. She trusted them. Okay? He said, I'm trustworthy. Let me pull some more for her. Let me see. Thank that. Clarify for Auntie. What's going on? Wow, this came out again. It was on the bottom over here, and then it came out again. I was going to use it, but I said, let me put it back in the deck. It came out again. She could be pregnant. He left her for somebody more attractive. He's a control freak. He's cheap as fuck. I forgive you, she said. But you're too much for them. That's enough. Thank you. She thought he was a gentleman. Prostitute is on the top of stank deck. I don't know. I'm thinking that something's going on here. That's heavy. Okay. I hope everybody's okay. Hope everybody's okay. Okay. That was heavy. Pregnant. Call Auntie up and see how she is doing. That's your reading.